Balloon sinuplasty is a relatively recent development in a surgical option for the management of chronic or recurrent sinusitis. It uses balloons similar to angioplasty for helping the vessels of the heart function better to open up the sinus openings so that they can drain better and so that medications can get into the sinuses better in order to improve patients' symptoms. Right now, the evidence shows that balloon sinuplasty is best suited for people with mild to moderate chronic sinusitis or inflammation of the sinuses, or patients who have recurrent sinus infections of 4 or more a year usually. The procedure is an outpatient procedure, so people do not have to spend the night in the hospital and oftentimes can be done in the office and patients are on their way in under an hour. Like most surgical procedures, there is some minor discomfort, but we really have perfected options for decreasing as much of that pain and discomfort as possible. The benefit of balloon sinuplasty can often be seen right away in improving patient symptoms. Sometimes, though, the combination of the sinuplasty plus continued medical therapy may take a week or two at least before patients notice an improvement.